Looking good, James. Thanks, James. Anytime, James. Well, see you later, James. Take care, James. Wow. What a nice guy. God, I f***ing hate that guy. I received a letter from my dead wife, telling me to meet her at our special place in Silent Hill. Naturally, I skipped any logical and rational thinking, and dropped everything to drive straight here. It's a lot foggier and creepier here than I remember it. And I haven't seen a single person here at all. Oh well, I'm sure nothing bad will happen. Excuse me. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kinda lost.
Lost?
Yeah, lost. Weirdo. Well, obviously I need to follow that horrible, creepy monster that was trailing blood and looks nothing like my dead wife into this small and enclosed space and put myself in immediate danger. Duh. I'm sorry, am I supposed to be fazed by this? Oh no, a pair of mannequin legs. Gee, I hope they don't tap me to death. I'm so scared. Oh! Ow! 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 Why did I tap me? Well, this wallet's not gonna grab itself. Score.
Ugh, even a hideous contorted mass of flesh such as myself finds that utterly repulsive.
You're the same as me. It's easier just to run. Besides, it's what we deserve.
Man, you are such a buzzkill. The shit I put up with.
Oh man, that was gross!
Hey, you almost done in here? I want to stick my hand in there.
Okay, time's up. My turn!
Tell me what you know, little girl!
No!
Oh well, too bad there's no way of jumping over that wall and chasing after her.
Haha, you suck.
I know. Hey, you're kinda like my dead wife, but hotter, and not dead. Can I smother you with a pillow? I mean, be smothered by your pillows?
That's gonna cost you.
Well, duh. That's how windows work.
This is where I was born.
What, seriously?
Yeah. I can't believe that was just a few days ago.
What? Watch out, guys. It's the most horrible, twisted, vile monster this town has chucked at us yet.
Fellas! We are literally at the bowling alley! Come on! This couldn't be a better time to go bowling!
Oh, hey.
What the hell?
Yeah, we're kind of renting the town at the moment, so we're doing both our games at the same time. I killed my wife as an act of mercy, and now I'm running from the guilt. How about you?
I'm pregnant with their f***ed up god's baby.
Yikes! You win, lady. Oof. I have the weirdest boner right now. I got to do. You just stay here all alone in this dark-ass room in this scary abandoned hospital. Okay? This is no place for a kid. I can't believe you haven't got a scratch on you. I've used, like, 5 health kits already.
Gee, mister. You really suck dick at this game.
F*** you.
Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours!
I literally only just met you a few hours ago.
Stay with me. Don't ever leave me alone. You're supposed to take care of me.
Man, you are super clingy. If I had a pillow in an isolated room, I would totally kill you. Haha, you can't hit me, dumb monster. You suck. Whee!
I guess I just hate my job. It's just demoralizing climbing back and forth underneath people I can't hit all day.
It's okay, hon. Things will get better. How about I fix you up a nice cup of hot cocoa?
Yeah, I'd like that.
Phew, that was close. Right, Maria? Maria? Probably should have checked she was behind me before I closed that door. Man, does this staircase ever end? I know, right? Tell me about it! Doesn't seem to be any other way forward. Better jump into this pitch-black hole to my potential death.
Killing a guy is no big deal. You just put a gun to the head.
Can't I just meet one normal person in this town? Pow. Stop that. Aren't you Maria?
I'm not your Mary.
So you're Maria?
I am. If you want me to be.
God damn it, are you Mary or Maria?
Yes.
I'm gonna come back when you're a little less confusing. And don't you dare be dead!
From now on, anyone makes fun of me, I kill them.
Eddie, have you gone nuts?
Duh!
Oh, thank God, I was looking for a very flimsy reason to kill you.
It's no use. All I can see are massive fat sacks of saggy flesh everywhere. And also a lot of frozen hanging animal meat.
Are you calling me fat?
Yes.
Ah, it's a symbolic manifestation of my father who molested me.
It's a door with legs.
It's abstract.
Stupid is what it is.
Mama, I was looking for you, Mama. Mama, do you love me now, Mama?
No. Now go to your room, young lady.
Okay. I'm sorry, Mama.
Whoops. Holy shit, there's two of them.
Ah!
Oh, thank God. For a second, I thought I was gonna have to fight two of them at once. Oh, come on! Ha, that asshole was gonna be in so much trouble. He filmed the evidence and everything. What a dumbass!
And he touched me in my no-no place! And took pictures!
F*** you, kid. Okay, James. Time to finally get some answers to all this.
and hopefully a change of underwear. This shit's been really scary. It's you. You've been behind all this.
No bad dog, man.
You're a fucking loser!
James, it's your dad. Just calling you again for the fourth time now. Listen, I don't know what you did in that spare room I loaned you, but it smells like someone died in there. Anyway, I'm gonna go sniff the umbilical cord I keep in my closet, and then I gotta go evict this sex offender that moved into room 302. Call me back, son. Open that goddamn door! And who keeps painting red handprints on these walls?